if I do.
Guys, so I've taken a little bit to like put my thoughts together, but I feel like there's a major lesson here that I've realized is probably the most important thing to learn when it comes to working out. I just had a great leg workout. I've had a few days of like in and out. They like weren't very consistent. I didn't feel super great about them. You know, we're all human, that happens, that's okay. But today I was like determined. I was determined to make this workout strong, effective. I wanted to get in there, I wanted to smash some weights, and I feel good about it. Which made me realize something. More than anything else, more than a test of your physical strength, the gym, working out, fitness, it's a test of your mental strength. It really is a mind game. It's all in your head. And I know this like sounds super dramatic and like you've probably heard this before, but it's so true. If you can tap into this idea, if you can unlock your mind to a new level, your workouts will be 10 times as effective, I swear to you. It's often referred to as like the mind-muscle connection, where you are literally envisioning your muscles at work. You're connecting, mentally connecting with your muscle fibers and your tissues and your tendons, and you see them at work, right? That's the mind-muscle connection. But another side of the mind-muscle connection is like how you go about it. I kind of hesitate to say this because I really believe that fitness should be approachable. But when you're in the gym, you've got to step out of that. You've got to step out of the nice guy mentality. I don't care if you are the skinniest kid in there. I don't care if you're feeling overweight or you're feeling down about yourself. You've got to imagine that you are a freaking superhero, that there are explosions happening behind you, that you are picking up the heaviest weight in the world, even if it's the lightest weight in the world. You've got to envision that. You've got to envision yourself as an epic bodybuilder, like you're Arnold Schwarzenegger. And I don't care if you're not. I'm definitely not that way. I don't even want to look that way, really. But something about that level of aggression and tension that you've got and determination, and that motivation unlocks a whole new key to your workouts. So all I'm saying here is when you're in the gym, when you're doing your workouts, Picture your Wonder Woman. Step outside of the nice guy, the nice girl mentality, and be someone who you're not for a little bit. I don't know. I hope you can connect with that idea. I hope you can get there, because that's gonna change your entire workouts. I swear. It's gonna help you get there faster. So just step out of yourself just for a little bit when you're working out, and who doesn't want to be a superhero anyway? Okay, I've said that. I got that off my chest. That was an idea that's been brewing for the last couple days. Now I feel better. You can do it. I completely believe in you, and you can absolutely achieve the A-list physique that you've always wanted. You really, really can. All right, let's go have a protein shake. Ready? Guys, so it's currently the next day, but I want to wrap up the vlog and film a quick ending clip. I just want to say thank you, number one, for watching and subscribing and liking and even commenting. I really appreciate all the comments in the last video and the last couple videos, so that's super cool. Keep it coming. And I have an idea. I really want to start a movement. I really want to get people encouraged, so I'm thinking of using the hashtag #GetAListFit so that I can start seeing everyone else's progress. I want you to tag me in that post if you feel like what you're doing is A-list worthy. Let me see, so we can start a bigger conversation. We can start a movement together. Plus, if you use that hashtag #GetAListFit on different posts, and if you comment that on my post, I'm gonna start hosting contests and giveaways and free supplements and all that good stuff. I'll give some shout outs. So if you're up for that, let me know what you think of the idea. So on that note, while the train is going by outside, I'm gonna say thank you, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.